area with the amateur crafter here. I just found this really cool thing in Design Space and I wanted to show you. I was so excited. So let me switch over, to Design Space and show ya. So here, if you go to My Stuff, Where did I find it? Oh, here, Notifications. And you click the little settings, Load Type. These are your defaults. So instead of it Load Type, you can actually have it say, I want it to go to the mat by default or whatever. So for me, I'm gonna change it to the on the mat 12 by 12. Now this would be letter or A4, but I'm excited about this setting. And if you wanna change any of this, you're welcome to as well. But those are your defaults for when you load Cricut Design Space. That's all. Oh, bye.